Hey guys, in this video we are going to use the CamScanner app to take pictures of some work and upload it as a PDF. So touch the CamScanner icon and come down when the app opens and touch the green camera icon in order to open the camera and start taking some photos. So when you come to take your photos, you do have a few options, and you can swipe to change the options on an iPhone. So you can do single, there's lots of different options. We want batch mode because batch mode will allow us to take pictures of several pages at once and upload them all in one PDF. So I'm going to start touching that camera to take pictures of each page of my work. And I'm going to keep flipping the pages over and taking the pictures until I've got them all. And that's four pictures. And notice I do have a group of those pictures on the right. And if I touch that group, it will open to the fourth page. And then I can swipe to the right to check each page and make sure the boundaries are good. If you need to make an adjustment, then just grab one of those boundaries and drag and pull until you're happy with the boundary. And make sure you check all of your pages. When you are happy with everything, you're going to hit the green check mark at the bottom of the screen and indicate that you're good. And that will take you to the next step. It will process and make PDFs out of those pictures. Now you can come up to your first picture and touch that. And now it's a PDF. You're just checking it to make sure all the information is there. Swipe left to check each page. And make sure you have the whole page scanned. When you are happy with everything, well, first, if you need to re-edit, go ahead and re-edit. But if you're happy, you can come to the bottom and hit the share icon, and that will take you to the next step. You do want to share as a PDF. The first item on my list here is share PDF. So I'm going to hit that, and it's going to give you an option to preview it a little bit more. And if you want to check your settings, you can click the settings and notice that I do have mine on portrait mode. And a lot of times letter is checked, but in this case, just in case it's slightly off the letter size, I'm not going to worry about that. And then I'm going to arrow back. I'm happy with the pages, so I'm going to hit the share button at the top of the screen. And that is going to give me options for how I want to share it. I could airdrop it to my computer, which would be the easiest option, but you can also do a variety of other things. You can put it on a Google Drive. You could also email it to yourself. I'm going to suggest that you do, if you have a Gmail account, go ahead and email the pictures that you took as an attachment to yourself. It should send as a PDF attachment, and then you can download that attachment on your computer, and then you can open your assignment link in Blackboard and upload the PDF attachment. That's what I would recommend. Any way you want to do it is fine. So good luck and happy scanning!